Popescu.
Florentina Popescu. I am 18 years old and I am from Romania. I chose to study at the university in the United States because I consider that studying in America as a launch point for my development in playing tennis. I say this because after college I want to keep playing tennis at the highest performance level to get to where I want in the WTA ranking. So today I will play with my tennis coach Lorenzo Gavrila, a former ATP player and a former student at the University of Oklahoma in the United States. So I hope you will enjoy my video presentation.
Truth. Now everybody get